When you look at a cloud, you think that the cloud as a being. And later on, when the cloud become the rain, you don't see the cloud anymore, and you say the cloud is not there. And you describe the cloud as non-being. But if you look deeply, you can see the cloud in the rain. And that is why it's impossible for a cloud to die. A cloud can become rain, or snow, or ice, but a cloud cannot become nothing. And that is why the notion of death cannot be applied to reality. There is a transformation. There is a continuation. But you cannot say that there is death, because in your mind, to die means from something, you suddenly become nothing. From someone, you suddenly become no one. And so the notion of death cannot apply to reality, whether to a cloud or to a human being. The Buddha did not die. The Buddha only continued by his Sangha, by his Dharma. And you can touch the Buddha in the here and the now. And that is why ideas like being born, dying, coming and going, being and non-being should be removed by the practice of looking deeply. And when you can remove these notions, you are free and you have non-fear.